And like sometimes the squids have the accessories and they'll have like the headset. Futaba is very fan servicey. Just know that. Junior detective. Oh, Akechi.
Yeah.
Certainly made his character antagonistic. Damn you. Yeah, all cups is just like the first set of cups, and if you have it beaten, I don't think it lets you like just go to the next round like this, so you have to like just have save files set up to do the later rounds and just delete your file to do a new run. This game doesn't have cards that you unlock like in the second game, where like there's perhaps routing to that. Second game is more complicated with the way the save file works because you have Mario coins.
Yeah.
Wait, this. Fuck, I went to the wrong cup. Doesn't matter. My controller went over twice. Just doing Wario's first, I guess. As long as you don't go to the same cup twice, you're good. Doesn't matter what order you do them in. Doesn't matter if you take that turn really shitty like that, though. That's not good ever. Jumping too early. Just gonna lose. And Igor is inside of you. Like, Igor's in your heart.
Move
Why is my capture card doing this? What in the hell was that? Turn. Didn't get punished because I rode the wall. That. I need to refresh my couch or something. Dude, it's like shitting the bed. It was just like flickering. I don't know if that's because there's like a fucking thunderstorm outside or something. Dude, I forgot what the boost was in this game. It's like right before the go. Thank you. Just, you know. Who needs splits?
Yeah.
Can you hear that? Just started thundering outside, like. Rather frequently. Fuck off, thank you. Thank you.
Yeah.
Alright, hopefully I don't fuck this up. Not as scary as Robo Mario, but still a little. Nerve-wracking, because you can't miss any of those jumps. Yeah. Yeah, it makes it really rough on individual level runs, because like touching the wall once means your run's dead. So ILs are really rough, as they always are anyway, because they're ILs. And it's 10 coins to reach max speed, so in a time trial, that's like crucial. Coins make you faster to a certain point, so you don't want to lose them and you want to get them. TLDR. The fuck on. Thank you. No. I have no idea how that shell ended up hitting him. Let's fucking go! Minute and 47 seconds. Do you think playing as Wario helps a little bit? Yes. Yes, it does.